Representative time periods of the music. So obviously some of the pieces are arrangements for horn and some are originals. The first one you heard this evening was the Dunedin original for five horns. Lowell Shaw was fourth horn in the Buffalo Philharmonic for many years and has really a great jazz idiom for us on the horn. The next number you'll hear is titled what? Musicians out there, what do we need to play a concerto besides a soloist? You need an orchestra. Maybe a piano? Oh no, well that's because this instrument has four octaves. And the horn ensemble that you'll hear this evening throughout the evening will show you that we can basically substitute for many things, including an orchestra. So I hope you enjoy the Mozart concerto movement. Even if you're not a hornist, I think you'll recognize this particular one as probably the definitive work for horn. And Mozart certainly helped us a bunch. Thank you.
very wonderful people. Unfortunately, they passed some time ago from cancer, and is sorely missed by the horn community and musicians nationwide. But we did just want to mention those folks, and with them in mind, we give you the Primeval Light.
Thank you. contributions must be recognized.
Hi, I'm Megan, class of 2010, which seems way too long ago. And I won't stand up here very long and gush over this wonderful man, but we would like to say a few words. And can't believe he's retiring, but I will say this. When you get out there, and I'm in a room full of educators, I know, and when you get out in the field of education, your first few months are just
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
time, we'd like to recognize the alumni horn players from Murray State over the past 50 years, or at least maybe 10 or 20. And those of you that would like to participate in our mass choir, this is your time to excel and proceed to the stage. Yay, we have some equipment meisters. That's exactly right. Thank you very much. Our next number is obviously a little bit different. As you can see, O Rest in the Lord is rather biblical, isn't it? So yes, it is. We have Mendelssohn to thank for actually converting from his Jewish tradition to become a Lutheran in Leipzig. What better place than in Bach's Last Post? And it's thanks to Mendelssohn that we have discovered and rediscovered Bach's music. To that end, Mendelssohn decided he'd write an oratorio, Elijah. And as it is written for orchestra, chorus, and soloists, welcome to your orchestra, chorus, and soloists.
Thank you. Speaking about dumping water in the water music, which I guess we're going to play now.
Yeah.
I had the good fortune to be in the Marine Band and in Fresno Zone and played in the White House and all this kind of stuff. And we'd go on tour, and every stop, the announcer would say, these are the very musicians playing in the White House. And so at intermission, there'd always be one or two old ladies that would come and say, well, what do you do if you spin the White House? And I said, we dump it on the floor. Which indeed we did, because we're out in the lobby of the Marble. So when you see us dumping stuff, it's not spit, it's really condensation.
Thank you.